All right, well, it's a brand new day and another chance for the matrix all across the country to test their knowledge on geography this morning. They're going to be writing theory and then later on this afternoon, they're getting into their map work. And I'm here at the Paardevallei High School in Somerset. And these matrix are super excited from what I can tell from the vibe. Guys, thank you very much for standing here with me today. I know you probably have some more prep work to do, but I need to steal you just to find out how exactly it is you're feeling. So I have Nicoline, yes, with us this morning. And Nicoline, tell me, how have things been going in terms of leading up to geography, specifically the exam up until this part?
Dis baie stresvol, maar ons is regtig goed voorberei deur ons onderwysers deur die jaar. En ek dink hierdie jaar is ons baie meer voorberei as vorige jare. So ons is regtig opgewonde om die vraestel te skryf.
Well, that's good to hear, because you seem very calm and collected. I absolutely love it. Dylan, I need to ask you as well. Geography theory, is there any particular part of this exam that makes you slightly nervous? Because I know that you guys mentioned that it's a lot of work.
Yeah, especially the geomorphology is quite a hard one for me, because it's a lot of work, it's a lot of like complicated stuff to do. So yeah, hopefully I have choice questions, so I can't choose that one then. but I'll see, hopefully it just goes well.
Yeah. And Nicole, what about you? Going into map work a little bit later on this afternoon, would you say that is a bit more challenging, or is this the one maybe you're looking more forward to?
Oh, I'm definitely looking more forward to map work. I think it's really nice that we write both on the same day, and our school, whenever we write exams at school, we always write both on the same day, so we're quite prepared for it. And yeah, every year the map work's kind of similar, so yeah, very prepared for it.
I wish I looked as calm ahead of a big exam when I was at school. Lutando, my brother, how relevant do you feel is map work nowadays? I mean, now we're sitting with technology, we have Google Maps, we can navigate, but in terms of the actual map work, do you feel it is still relevant?
Let's take the mic there.
Yes. Generally, I actually think it's a very good thing, because we get to understand exactly what it is to understand an environment and how to, you know, because there are very different and diverse you know, in job opportunities that regard understanding of an environment and how to encounter the environment in a way that you need to explore.
Now, I need to ask you, seeing that we are writing geography today, can somebody please explain what is going on with the weather? We have hot days and then rainy days and then cool days. Any idea what's going on, Dylan?
Well, putting me on the spot here, eh? I just know there's a cold front moving in now, and we had a lot of berg winds causing all the heat, and that's why it was so warm the last few days. But I know there's a cold front coming in, which is also good for George with all the fires now, to help the firefighters stop the fires from burning and burning down people's houses. So hopefully... hopefully that answers your question.
Well, you know what? For putting you on the spot, you did very, very well. I want to wish you all the best of luck. Take a deep breath. You've got this. You guys look ready for this. And I do hope that you get those top marks that you guys are really hoping for. All the best. Can I hear it for Paardevallei High School? Yes. One, two, three. Yeah. Yes. Come on.